Welcome guys to the Akuvox booth. Right now we are looking at their IP solutions. So how are you doing today?
I'm very good, thank you. How are you doing?
I'm good, thank you.
Good
so
to see
can
you.
Can you show us a little bit about your booths?
Yeah, sure. So on this part, so we offer smart home, smart intercom solution for residential building. Everything's under cloud, okay? So from the left corners, we have one 10-inch panels, at least one 8-inch one. At least one is actually 10. So that means actually 10 is super hard to be broken, the highest level, okay? And we also have the old school, old fashioned intercom, this guy, with a physical keypad to entry. And we also have one button intercom for the villa. So when you press the call, the indoor monitor will be ring. Also, my phone apps will be ring. All right?
And this is a video doorbell, if I'm not mistaken.
Correct. So it also has one relay to open the doors.
Okay, okay, yeah. Great.
And for on this part, we have the monitors in terms of 7-inch, 8-inch, 10-inch. Everything is Android system-based. So that means you can install like a third-party applications here. Hikvision, UniView, any third-party apps. Also, Sonos also. All right.
Nice. So, if we go towards the IP intercoms, what do you have for us?
Sure. So for this one, we do like a two-wire IP intercoms for the retrofit buildings. So if you have like a historical building with a two-wire system or four-wire system, so we also have solution for that. So R20K, R20A, we have two-wire stuff. So you don't have to run the new cables, just use the existing two-wire or four-wire to go to the cloud. Right, and this is our like two-wire converters, so now work with any IP video intercoms. Same stuff. So for the old buildings, by using our two-wire solutions, you can call to the resident apps or the cloud at same times.
So again, and everything is integrated and goes directly to the application itself.
Correct. Correct.
And is this cloud-based? How does that work exactly?
Everything is cloud-based. So it's going to be very like a user-friendly for the apps and also for the installer, for the property managers. They all have their own portals to do programming.
Great. What else can you show us? So I see the smart access control for the offices. What does that mean exactly? What's the difference between, let's say, this solution and the IP intercom we just saw?
That's a very good question. So for the smart access control for office, so we have the entry level. These guys, like a regular, the pin pad, scan the key fob, put the pins to unlock the doors. And we also have the US version. See this guy, the stylish designs. So we do like a cameras for QR code, live streamings, also the pin for entries. And we also have these guys, you can call to like up to 2,000 residential at the same time. And most important, this one also IK10. So that means also super hard to be broken. It's the highest level for IKs. And come to this side, we have elevator control board. So for these guys, it controls 32 floors. If you have higher buildings, add another board. So it can control maximum 64 floors buildings.
Really interesting.
Yeah, also for the concierge, you can answer the calls from the phones and unlock the doors from the buttons here.
And so I see Smart Plus app. What does that mean exactly? Is it a different app from the other ones?
Nope. Actually, everything is under one same apps. So you can have one apps for the apartment buildings, also for the office, also for the old building.
Great.
Yeah.
Anyway, we can see maybe the app on the screen over there, maybe?
Yeah, the home automation stuff.
All right.
So we have the smart home automation for the buildings, also for the inside house, okay? So everything we do is based on the Zigbee protocols, so you can integrate any third-party Zigbee device. And we also have the Sonos control here. So you can control the value of the Sonos here. Directly integration with the Sonos here, right? Also, we have the lighting control here. So you control the Philip Hue light bulb here also. But this one's also like for like a Sonos control, for the lighting controls here.
Yeah, that's really nice. And again, all part of your solution. So I guess it's all integrated again in the application?
Correct, into one platform, same apps.
Great. Well, thank you for your time. This booth is awesome. The music was good. It's a good diversion for all the noise we're listening today.
Thank you. Thank you.
Any quick shout outs you would like to give before we leave there?
I hope you guys enjoy the show. Yeah, that will be all. Yeah. Thank you.
Thank you.
Yeah.